Here we go.
Following you?
Get in the plane. Yeah, watch your head. We're going to get in last because we're going to go out first.
That's sweet.
So where are you from?
So you want this on now?
No. Just hang on to it.
St. Louis, Missouri. All
right.
Here for work.
A little bit of south. What do you do?
I work for a construction company.
Okay.
Audiovisual kind of stuff.
All right. So. We'll just secure your boarding for a little while.
Yeah.
I have the feeling the rush will continue for quite a while.
Now we're going first. Made it in the plane one piece, that's step one.
All right.
And then we fell down the stairs.
That's good.
So have you ever been in a small aircraft like this before?
I have, actually.
Okay, fine. Did you fly backwards?
No.
Was it held together with duct tape?
Yeah, actually it was.
Oh, okay. All right. But you never
did. It was a little nerve-wracking, but I made it through it, so.
Without this, you're going to have more takeoffs than you can land it. Think about that.
That's pretty awesome.
All right, sit back, relax. Like I said, about 18 minutes up to altitude. Enjoy the open office window here, and then we're gonna make a stand out, right?
All right.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
All right, the door is shut. Next stop is 13,000 feet.
All right.
Woo! This is cool. See you, Brown.
Are you ready to do this?
All right, yeah!
Dude, it's cool.
nine.
Holy shit.
Is it taking us?
Get the lantern.
There we go.
Oh, oh man. All right, let's go again.
We have another one. We go again, right?
Yeah.
What'd you think?
Awesome, man. Exhilarating.
So did you feel like you're falling or you're flying like a bird?
I felt like I was flying.
Right?
That was incredible, man.
So was your favorite part, the free fall or the parachute?
You know, I don't know, but I think they're equal, man. The free fall was awesome, but I mean, once you're in that chute, you're just cruising around. That's unbeatable, man. Well, whole thing was awesome.
You did an awesome job.
Yeah, man.
You're the world's newest skydiver.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming out, man.